It's huge. But what's your intentions for tomorrow? We're, like, bring the kids back here, or should we just stop with them and get a bite to eat while we're tearing down the show? Or what?
There's a place called Hidden Valley where kids not only eat their vegetables, they can't get enough.
I have to feed them at some point.
Hidden Valley Ranch makes vegetables collectible. And now
we just eat the hell out of
the Hidden Valley Sound Kits. Everything you need all in one bag. Like garlic croutons,
the diner,
lemon pita
or
bites,
the
parmesan.
What do we eat?
The
pizzeria place, and then there's that. Everyone says that that place, that bar. What is it? Town Tavern. Town Tavern. Or something? Really good Mexican.
Critics are cheering. It's the funniest family film of the season.